arrangements for the Deputy Inspector General Police, Major General Paul Lokech, who passed on the 21st of August 2021, is scheduled as follows. On Wednesday, the 25th of August, the body will be transported to his home at Chitichi Fumba in Tira Division for prayers and for viewing. Thursday, the 26th of August, the body will leave Kampala for his home village in Baibir, that is in Pade Town Council, in Pade District, where it will spend the night. And on Friday, the 27th of August, 2021, burial will take place at the ancestral grounds at Baibir Village, which is found in Ludere Parish, Pade Town Council, in Pade District. We want to inform all mourners and well-wishers planning on visiting the family or attending the vigil and service at the deceased's home here in Chitichi Fumba that due to COVID-19, they are reminded to wear a mask, sanitize, or regularly wash their hands with soap, and also maintain social distancing. We have our protocol teams that are managing the capacity limit during this entire funeral and burial arrangement. They'll be managing the capacity limit at the home here in Kampala, then in Padel, and also at the burial grounds at Baibir Village. For those planning on paying their last respects in the village, that is in Padel, we advise you to do so in a safe manner. We shall have, we already have our enforcement teams that will maintain safety and security within and around all the venues from Kampala up to the village in Padel. Of course, the burial is going to be conducted with full honors from the police and the UPDF. The police is going to avail sword bearers. The sword bearers will be in ceremonial uniforms and carrying the swords with them, while the pall bearers, those who will be carrying the casket, are going to be UPDF major generals, who will be the ones who will carry the body during the entire process, while the sword bearers are commissioners from the Uganda police. We continue with celebrating the life of the late Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Paul Lokech. To this stage, we wish to thank all mourners, well-wishers, and the public for an incredible outpouring of messages of love, support, encouragement, and prayers. We've received so many messages from within the country and also from countries like South Sudan, Somalia, where he was an icon. The late DIG Major General Paul bravely put his country first and took the risks to protect Ugandans. We pray that the Almighty God provides comfort and peace to the family, relatives, friends, in-laws, and all well-wishers, as well as the Uganda Police and UPDF fraternity, because losing such a commander of high caliber is very, very painful. We also want to use this opportunity to further inform the public that a post-mortem examination was carried out on the body of the deceased by a team of four pathologists. Also present Brigadier General Dr. Kusasira Stephen, who is the Director of Medical Services in the UPDF. We also had the personal doctor of the late, that is Dr. Ben Kingi, and two family representatives selected by the family of the deceased. The team of pathologists established that the victim got a fracture of the right ankle, joint around the end of July 2021. It was a simple fracture which was being managed at Ruby Medical Center by an orthopedic surgeon. Orthopedic surgeons are those ones who work on the bones. They put a POP cast at the victim's leg and continued to manage him as an outpatient because it was a simple fracture, and for him to continue making regular, going for regular reviews. So the orthopedic surgeon encouraged him to continue doing mild exercises while at home. And it was about 2 to 3 days ago that the late DIGP Major General Paul Lokech started feeling pain in the right ankle, and he notified his orthopedic surgeon at Ruby Medical Center, who scheduled an appointment for the 21st of August 2021, that was yesterday, at between 8:30 to 9 a.m. It is unfortunate that on that very day of the 21st of August, that's yesterday, the victim called the orthopedic surgeon at around 7:54, that is 6 minutes to 8 a.m. And as he was organizing himself in the bathroom, the victim started facing breathing problems and again called. It is at this stage that he called his personal doctor, Dr. Ben Kingi, who rushed to the home in Chira, but found the victim breathing his last and actually died in his presence. During the autopsy, the pathologists opened the right lower leg, which got injured, and found a very big blood clot that had formed in one of the big blood vessels. They proceeded with the autopsy and further opened the chest, where they found part of the big clot that was carried into the lungs. It is this blood clot that had been carried into the lungs that managed to block the vessels in both lungs, leading to a shortage in breath and subsequent death. It was thus concluded as death arising out of natural causes. May the soul of the late Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Paul Lokech, rest in eternal peace. You can cross to Luganda and then wind up.